even now, after so much attack, persecution, lawfare, bullying, cyber bullying, so much of attack, so much has been stolen away from me and the Sangha. Even after all this, we are the largest enriching Hindu guru in the world. At least there are 100 fields. Ours is the largest contribution. Number of Hindu scriptures commented and translated. Go and see. Ours is the largest number. Number of hours of Hindu scriptures, spiritual satsangs in the internet, social media. Go and see. Ours is the largest. Number of Hindu spiritual religious programs conducted, documented with evidence. Go and see in the internet. Ours is the largest. Number of books, e-books freely available. Go and see. Ours is the largest. At least in 100 various dimensions, I can say the largest worshipped Hindu guru. Largest number of centers active in the world. Above all, the only guru who has his own sovereign territory. Only Hindu guru who has his own sovereign territory. Some corner of the world. I won't tell where it is, and as on now, I'll reveal it in the right time. Because we are working on getting our sea route, all that independently. Not just the land. Land we already got, the sovereign property. But we need to get our independent sea route legitimately, and all the air route, all the routes. Because once I declare, I will naturally want all of you to come and visit Kailasa. Some can reside, some can visit. So, I need to show the route and everything. Just for that, I am waiting. We have contributed so much for Hinduism. Even amidst all these attacks, understand? If I was not forcibly dragged into this war, if I was not attacked, I would have contributed at least 100 times more. 100 times more. I saw and realized India is a war field for Hindus. I won't be able to contribute what I want to contribute peacefully. I need a peaceful ambience where I can go on contributing, writing books, articles, giving satsangs, giving initiation, pure non-violent spiritual work, sincere work of enlightening the world. For this work, I needed a separate space, silent space, where I will not be harassed politically, legally. These assassination attempts, lawfare, bullying, all this. That is the reason I moved out of the war field.